not there, but get the idea. So that's going to let the fun begin. Well, too soon. More times. Hello, back to the classroom. I'm in the classroom. Here I am in where some tables and chairs and other stuff. And that about pills, which are drugs, which are illegal, so you can't take them. And that, you know, having exam results, simply. Very loud there, and very posh. There's a house there, a house, which is also nice. And a lady called Martha Mason. Very familiar to me with Miss Mason, but also very different. There's a man, and Oliver, which is from Oliver Twist, not my Oliver, which is my brother, and that's all the show, so one thing. Hello. Look at all these stamps. Ooh, very nice. And also there's a computer, which we can't show. It's too illegal, right? So, hello. Look at this drawer in here. I found a ball. Could this be a female or a male teacher? Or could it be a student that's been naughty? Ah, nice ball. I'm having that day. My brother Oliver will definitely like that. See ya. Some card. Have you guessed it? It, we're in Mr. Slater's classroom. Thanks for watching. Hello and welcome to Oakbank TV. Show this is well dance off. You're probably wondering why he is so happy. It's because
we have a winner!
Yeah. I'm sure here's the dance. Oh.
Now I'm going to dance to the song that I chose.
Yeah, that is correct.
And the song that I chose is
Cotton Eye Joe.
Just Dance.
Yeah. Take a wish.
Bad news, forgot my Joe. I've been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe?